So welcome students, इस question में आपको दिया है P is a 3 by 3 matrix and P transpose is equal to 2P plus I. So this is the condition which is given to you and the question is, if this is so, then there exists a matrix X which is non-zero, then there exists a matrix X which is non-zero such that Px is equal to 0, Px is equal to X, Px is equal to 2x, Px is equal to minus x. These are the four options. Okay. So let us first try to analyze the options. What are we trying to do here? So Px is equal to 0. Say 0, 0, 0 ko null matrix manta. So Px is equal to 0. This is a set of homogeneous linear equations. So if this has to have a non-trivial solution because x ko non-trivial bol rahe. So, if this equation has to have a non-trivial solution, then that P has to be equal to 0. So, if there exists an X which is non-zero such that Px is equal to 0, then that P has to be 0. Agar second option sahi hai, this is nothing but Px minus Ix is equal to 0. That is, P minus I times X is equal to 0. So this is also a set of homogeneous linear equations. Agar iska solution hona hai toh, iska non-trivial solution hona hai toh, det of P minus I should be equal to 0. Similarly, if you consider this, P minus 2I times X is equal to 0. So if this has to have a non-trivial solution, then det of P minus 2I should be equal to 0. Agar det of P minus 2I is equal to 0 hai toh, ये वाला equation को एक non-trivial solution हो सकते हैं. Similarly, what should happen for this to be valid? P plus I times X is equal to 0. So, det of P plus I, अगर 0 है तो, this equation will have a non-trivial solution. So, अब आप find क्या करना है? You have to find whether det P is 0, that P minus I is 0, that P minus 2I is 0 or that P plus I is equal to 0. So, in 4 mein kaun sa det 0 hai, wo aap find karna padega. Theek hai? From the given condition of this. So, let us analyze this condition. So, given that P transpose is equal to 2P plus I, diya hai. So, my manipulations karta hun dekhe. So, I am trying to convert this into one of this. So, what I do is, P transpose plus I is equal to 2P plus 2i. So this implies det of P transpose plus I is equal to det of 2 times P plus I. 2 times det of P plus I. This implies det of I is same as I transpose. So P transpose plus I transpose likh sakta hun. Because I is same as I transpose is equal to what is det of 2 times P plus I. P plus I is a 3 by 3 matrix. So if 2 comes out of det, it will come out as 2 cube times det of P plus I. So this implies P transpose plus I transpose ko mai P plus I whole transpose likh sakta is equal to 8 times det of P plus I. This implies P plus I transpose ka det is same as P plus I ka det hai. So det of P plus I is equal to 8 times det of P plus I. If I take this det of P plus I onto that side, 7 times det of P plus I is equal to 0. And this implies det of P plus I is equal to 0. So from this condition, I have derived that det of P plus I has to be equal to 0. So, agar det of P plus I is equal to 0 hai toh, is 4 options mein, kaun sa option sahi hoga? So, this will be the right option because det P plus I is 0. This implies P plus I into X is equal to 0 will have a non-trivial solution. Hence, Px is equal to minus X will have a non-trivial solution. So, aapka option hoga, option D. Thank you.